Now, to answer this question, we're going to start with the foreign exchange market. Again, on the vertical axis, the rand-dollar price, the horizontal axis, the quantity of dollar, demand for dollar, and the supply of dollar. And the equilibrium exchange rate, making it 8 rand to the dollar. Now, there's an increase in exports. The first question is to decide whether the increase in exports affect the demand for dollar or the supply of dollar. Now, just think for a moment. If we export to America, they buy from us. Their currency is the dollar. So they bring the dollar in order to pay for our exports. They bring their dollar, they supply dollar, and they want to exchange that for rand. But the point is, they bring dollar, they supply. So an increase in exports will affect the supply of dollar. The supply of dollar will increase, and that is illustrated by a rightward shift of the supply curve, and we move to a new equilibrium price for the dollar, say 7 rand. So the increase in exports led to an increase in supply of dollar, new equilibrium price, lower price, and the rand has appreciated against the dollar.